Yeah, I know that I know my kids need me, and when they were younger, I worried about that a lot. But that's why I'm making these books. That's why I'm doing these videos. That's why, so they can see me as a normal person. And like I did, I performed as Cassie in A Chorus Line just past March. And they came and saw the show. They sat right in the front row. And those kind of memories are what I want them to have of me, not me lying in bed and not me sick, because they don't see me as sick, and that's the best thing. And I also have them spending a lot of time with my parents, because when I die, I don't want them to be afraid to tell my parents or to tell my husband anything they want to tell them, or Brianne, who's my best friend here. I want them to be able to really open up to her and talk about anything they want.